RedShark's NAB 2025 coverage is brought to you by...
Hi, this is Kevin from ASUS. Today, I'm very glad to introduce our ProArt display during NAB Show 2025. So first, let's check out the biggest display. So that's the ProArt Cinema PQ09. So it features 0.9 pixel pitch with 162-inch with 4K HDR panel, and it's with white color gamma and the precise color accuracy. And the peak brightness is up to 1,200 peak brightness, and it's suitable for like reference monitor and home cinema. Let's look at our on-stand SDI solution here. We have two display here. The first one is 24-inch, and another one is 15.6-inch portable one. That's a new one, and with both of 4K HDR and with 12G SDI solution. And then the new one with the Thunderbolt design, like the mini stand here, and we have like key stand here, and you also have the wall mountable solution, and also come with two tripod socket here. You can connect the light or any accessory, and it can be fit any on-set scenario. And by the way, we have like reuse package, so you can use the box to do a monitor hood like this one, so you can be have like great monitor hood and have a green sustainability. So last but not least, we can check in an amazing display, ProArt Display 6K PA32 QCV. This features 6K high resolution and 600 peak brightness, and also a double IPS panel with anti-glare low reflection, so it can deliver best viewing experience. And about connectivity, it features dual Thunderbolt 4, so it's very suitable for MacBook user, and you can be the daisy chaining to second display, so it can be like easy for multi-display setup. So let me check this one. That's an interesting accessory. That's a ProArt CaliContrO MCA02. That's a 3-in-1 calibrator. So it features like OCD controls. It means that you don't reach your hand to the monitor side. And second one, it can be like a calibrator. So you can do like software and hardware calibration. And third is you can do like ASUS style features. It can be like SS Adobe Creative software, so it can be easy to use the dial to control any functions. So I think that's a very interesting accessory and to enhance your creativity and productivity.